We're at Quail Lake. Is it on?
Yeah.
Okay. another family activity. Mom and Dad are in charge. Julie and Clayton are down. Adam's back from school. So all 7 of us are here. We're going to be boating and having fun in the water.
There we go. And there's Sydney, Australia.
Say hi.
Sydney, Australia. He's been in the water also. And over here is Julie and Sunshine. We got us a barbecue over here. And
Ronnie.
Yeah. You know what? Here's the ads.
Oh,
just the other half we're going to eat.
That's just the half?
We stayed out till 1:30.
There's more shish kebabs?
Yeah, it's not a pot over there.
What the
heck? We thought we was in Hawaii.
No, you thought you were feeding the Aquin family. That's
it. Well,
let's go
tomorrow. I know I am. I'm just getting the barbecue ready. I'm sterilizing the top first. Max is hungry. See, he wants to eat already.
Got no boat.
He's got his nerve.
Been out for 2 hours. You can't even see them in sight.
I know. Nowhere, man.
Where's our boat?
Uncle Adam and the kids, they're gone.
Hey,
yeah,
Rhea.
Gone.
Rhea. You
want to
go out on the boat? You do?
Yeah.
Hey, sweet.
Yeah, you yeah. She's ready to go.
Dude. Sweet.
You guys come eat first.
Okay, I'm gonna get you one of those right now. Okay, come.
Come on. This trash right here. On your paper plate, I've got it. Right there. There's a group going out. Sunny Boy, Max, Tia, I guess, is on there, and Sunshine. And Jeanette, Joe, Adam. And our kids are all down here enjoying the boat. And that's our little hut right there.
This section right here,
honey. It's Tanya and all the kids. We took the canopy down because the wind was so strong, it was blowing everything all over the place. And it's Tanya over there. She's been assigned to watch the kids, feed the kids, fix their meals, chase them around, take down the canopy while everybody else has fun. That don't sound right.
Hi.
We're up till 2 o'clock in the morning making it. Yeah.
Delicious. Thank you.
That's Adam. See her running away from her mama. There she is. Far behind his mom.
Okay, come touch mama.
Brian over there. This is what we got left. After the big pan, we eat the whole pan. Little shish kebab, mom's shish kebab.
Here,
Ryan. And Ryan. And Sydney, Australia. And way down yonder is Jeanette. She found some peace. Relaxing, taking it easy. That's good. Everybody needs their time away. Joe's out on the boat. And Jeanette's over there on the boat. And then over here is Trevor and Jaden. And there's Jaden in the boat. And who else? Trevor's pulling him. And there's everybody. Kicking it. There's Trevor.
Are you hungry, baby?
Come
on. Are you hungry? You want something to eat? Freya,
right? Yeah. Holding you.
You don't have to look for you.
Kids are all waiting in line to ride the boat. Wow. Oh, we better. We can go.
Hey, bring that life jacket! Bring that life jacket!
It's Kiana. Let me see your face. Oh, look at all the chocolate. See, my mommy and daddy not here. They're going to eat up. Yeah. Everybody's eating chocolate. Still early. All the kids enjoying having candy, kicking back. All the little ones. Jaden. Hi, Jaden. Hi, Nizia. Hi, Trevor.
Hi, dude.
Hi, dudes. Hi, dudes.
Where's your car?
Dude,
where's your car?
Hi, dudes.
Where's your car?
All of our grandkids, man. So cute, all of them. There's one way out there. All by her lonely.
Grandpa.
Yeah? What?
Haven't been videotaped.
Huh?
Get your cup.
This is the end of the day. Police said they'll come and get us and tell us to get off the lake.
Soft is cheaper than cheap. All the time, dude. All the time. Look up in the magazine.
They have a St. George topper, it's called. Uh-huh. They sell all kinds of stuff for convertibles. And it's right on the boulevard.
They have Jeep magazines
though
that you can buy.
Yeah. Honey,
say it's the end of the day. Oh my
gosh,
honey.
Alright.
Right there? This is the end of our activity for the month of August. Dad and I and Tia were in charge of it. And past all the time at night. Max is bringing the boat around and docking it and bringing it up here for them every day. All seven kids and their spouses and children were all here. We had a wonderful time. Olivia and her family met us here later on, and they had a wonderful time. We had chicken kebabs and plantain chop, potato salad, rice, chips and dips, watermelon, everything. It was a wonderful day at the lake. The whole family, all the kids, Kiana, Cecily, Octavia, Sydney, Trevor, Jaden, Rhea, Malia, Cambria, Cecily. They all had. You guys have fun?
Yeah.
What was your favorite thing you did?
Kneeboard.
They all did kneeboarding.
I think shines on your
teeth. Look at that. That's a light.
Don't get too close.
It goes up to the.
Whoa. Yeah. Oh. Come on, hurry.
Look at that.
Come on. What? We're all going to be here
to read you about. It shows. Sit down in the water.
I know what Dad's in the
video. Come on, baby.
Thank you.
Just take it with your favorite kids. My only boy that'll listen to me. No one else cares.
No one else.
What are you talking about? What are you talking about?
Sunny boy, Julie, Clayton, Tanya, Brian, Irene. No one listens. There's a beautiful moon in the background that Dad wanted to.
Beautiful moon.
With all the family. It's shining on the water.
Yeah, that's nice.
And this is our August activity with all the kids. All the children,
you're the get in.
End of our activity.
Everybody jump in.
Where's my daughter?
He's getting bigger and bigger.
Come on, Tay, give me a please. Don't be in a bathroom.
Joe, come on.
Come on. Come, Daddy. Come on. Yeah, there's lots.
Come on, guys.
Okay.
Max.
Joe.
Ryan.
Everyone, come over here.
Ryan. Joseph.
What?
Can I just come over here?
Max. Sunny.
Sunny. Can you jump off for a minute? Tia, can you jump off for a minute?
Say something, honey.
Okay, we're going to go down the line. Starting on the left right here. Julie, say a little bit something about today. Your funnest thing.
We had so much fun. We were in the boat all day. We got to stay friend.
Max, right here, Max.
The wakeboard. Is it a wakeboard?
Julie got off.
I crossed the wake.
Man.
And we did the kneeboard.
Too much.
Yay, Julie.
Thank you so much for everything.
Yay, Julie. Yay.
And tell them what you did, Kiana. You did the kneeboard.
Uh-huh.
She got up three times on the kneeboard.
All right.
Wow.
Woohoo!
Okay, Tanya.
Yay! Okay, Tanya.
You in a
band now? Ah! Tanya's our photographer.
I took pictures
of everybody.
No, not of everyone. But we had fun.
Yeah.
Okay, Sunny Boy. Your funnest thing at the lake.
Leon Academy is a.
Not now. Not now.
I'm in goal.
My name is Clayton Alcorn.
Clayton Alcorn Jr.
We didn't say Junior. That'll stay on the subtitle.
No,
we're
gonna be in it.
We had a great time today. Thank you,
Mary. All by myself. I'm gonna sit down.
Yay!
Max, thanks for the boat.
Thanks for coming.
Thanks for coming here now, Max. Come over here,
son. I'm waiting for my wife.
Okay, waiting for. He's waiting for his wife.
Max is waiting for his wife. His wife is still wiping the boat down. Me.
Once they get out, they want to be done.
There she is. Good old sunshine.
And there's Tia.
Look at that boat. Yeah, look at that boat.
Wow.
Hey, give it to Sunny.
And
That's Sonny and Tia over there. Both of them get their jobs to clean the inside of the boat, and they do a fantastic job.
Okay, Ceci's turn. Ceci, what was the funniest thing on the boat?
Yeah,
speak loud.
Come on, Ceci.
Knee board, you get up?
Sure did.
Ceci's on the way. Who's driving? Were they good drivers?
Where's your mama's teeth?
All right, good drivers. You love it? Okay, Adam, he just got home this week. First activity.
Okay, that's enough. Next.
Okay,
so, driving the boat and wakeboarding.
Adam learned how to drive the boat yesterday. Dude, it didn't beat what we had. We used to go Monday morning at 7 a.m.
Monday morning at 7 o'clock.
Oh, don't.
Okay. I ranged. Sally went to work, so I ranged here with us. We left earlier, but she also was here.
Want to go at 7 o'clock tomorrow on Monday? 7 to 10.
Interrupting me.
Honestly, the morning is a lot better than in the afternoon, dude.
Okay, we're still interviewing.
Come on.
Hold up.
Ryan.
Ryan, you're next.
What are we supposed to do? Our funnest thing?
Funnest thing.
Oh.
Come on,
come on. Hey. Give me one. Give me one. I had so much fun.
Give
me
Uma.
And we had
Pauline
food.
Holding
Anna.
Oh, like, nice.
Eight and one. And I had the baby.
Goodbye.
All right.
Yay.
Hey, that's Ryan, good. Brian, bye, Sonny.
Sonny, right here, honey.
Got drinks
for
me, that's all.
Oh, it was fun. Everything.
Yeah. Like
the funnest thing.
The lake.
The lake. Boat.
Sonny will be back. Clayton will be back in September.
Max, you and Sonny's turn.
Sonny boy and Julie will be back in September.
Right there,
honey. Yes,
Sonny.
Sonny, go ahead,
Sonny.
The funnest thing was watching Max get pulled over.
You never know.
Pulled over?
Watching the kids.
All right.
Good day. Good family activity. What family could be a
vote? What's up, dog? What's up, dude?
It's funny you kicked it back in the knee.
Okay, let's go.
Let's
get the picture.
Okay. You got a timer on that thing? Fourth fit in? Get
down. Hurry up. Joe got to go.
He said he's got a timer.
Boat.
Right,
you need
to put it. You need to
Yeah, do it on the other side because
Joseph's numbers look better. Okay, let's go. Yeah, real good. I like this star color.
And here's the finish up day. Max and Sonny's home. Come over here for cake and ice cream. This is Mama on Sunday morning getting the food ready. There's still our activities. She's made, got up early in the morning. She went to sleep at 2 o'clock in the morning, her and Tia. And they got up at 2:30 in the morning. They went to sleep. Our activity Saturday. And here's a prime rib that they're preparing to have for Sunday meal. Since we appreciate our kids and then the three birthdays that we got going on. And we're trying to. Get in, brush your teeth.
But it's so nice to get up early in the morning to help Mama. See, that's how Mama get her going. He pinches a moony. But this is Sunday morning. And what's today's date? Today is the 8/4/2001. Guess who just got up? But he's always up early. Always early in the morning. Yeah. Mr. Sunny. Sunday morning. So I came out and take a quick shot of Adam's brand new Jeep that he brought from California. And it's got his stickers. Nice looking Jeep. Got chrome wheels, front and back. And the Sunny Boy's van back there. Good looking Jeep. Proud of Adam. Yeah. First car. I just want to get a shot of it. What it looks like. Shot from the back. There's our backyard. That seat I built for Mom so she could sit down and always think the blessings for her health and strength. Beautiful. So blessed with Mom's health and strength. So thankful for her spiritual uplift that she gives to us, the husband and the family. When I was always doing this, I just kept on thinking of Mom and her health and strength that we endured. And she's been blessed so much. And I felt like this should be dedicated to her. So when we always look at this, we think of Mom and her service to the Lord and to the world and to her kids and to the health and strength that she has. Thank you, honey. Love you so much. Our family. What a great weekend, great activity. Today's Sunday, and we're all going to church. And this is our dear prophet. Great, great man. We are known as the Aquin family. This here is Mama's office for Leo Hona Academy. And I just wanted to get a shot of everything. And Joseph Aquin is the president. And Jeanette is his wife. And That's where it started, right in this room. Liahona Academy. And Mama's chair, and this is her office that she works out of. Chairs and room. And of course, the Savior is always a part of our life and will always be the head of everything that we do in our life. The Savior Jesus Christ. Kids are waiting for a ride on this Jeep here. Don't start it yet, you might use too much gas. Uncle Adam's all set.
Dad, she told me to move it.
Who?
Clayton.
No.
I'm just gonna pull it right here.
Oh boy.
Okay.
Get your daughter, Irene.
Where's she at?
You know, she likes to run out into the roads.
Okay.
was doing good.
My name is Clayton Ockwood, Program Director at the Leah Horn Academy. A few important aspects to our program are first, involvement. Everyone takes an active
role. Okay, let's stop. Yeah.
Stop.
Program Director of Leah Horn Academy. A few important aspects to our... Can you hear that?
It's you're talking over the top of it.
Okay.
I can't hear it, so go ahead.
Hello. My name is Clayton Ockman.
You just need to appreciate you got a place to shoot.
Yeah.
Oh, you still...
But never touched at all.
The kinds of things, introducing them to policemen and firemen and so forth. And so they're going to sing three short songs for us about safety. What...
Green.
Come on, you like to my truck, get out. Get out.
Here we go.
Okay, wait, listen.
All right.
you need us to go back more? Do you still need us to go back more?
Let's see.
Now, Jackie, you have two options. You can eat it or throw it away.
See, it's a shame that when you're working on doing well, people hate you, yeah, buying nothing else but the best kind of love. They really hate you, yeah, the kind of you and no one else. Don't let them make you feel like you're not being real. Just live where you wanna live. You gotta do the you. Dig it. You work hard, play hard. Dig it. That it makes me wanna cry.
Like a hurricane.
Come on.
There you go, main stage!
Belvedere in the rear of the club, pulled up on dubs, and we got to go by the bar. So, for sure we ain't playing, hang with no lames, I can't see. We're the party, yeah. Girls is on the way with a Bacardi, yeah. Yes, we do. Bottles and bottles talking all of that. No, I can't forget. Trying to make it on the spit. Where you been, girl? You and your friend, you can come to the back. Got it, I found a white t-shirt or a three-piece suit. No matter what you wear, all that matters is who you with. Some jiggy, some strip high, all up in the club, still have a good time. Got a trip, we got the fifth American. Carbon drive, and I'm every pound on my neck. Since you recognize that it's just about respect. Clothes I wear, and where I'm going, why. Since the truth is, and we'll do it for you every time. Come on now, I want to know why. Get you high.
Wall?
Yeah, I'm going to see
how
it.
She did that?
That's so beautiful.
She took a class to do it, but the class was very difficult. It would have taken a long time. She found out she was on a roller like that, so she did it and just rolled it.
Isn't that nice?
Look, texture to everything.
Julie did this. This is her living room.
Joseph, so she nice. Did that wall with this paintbrush. With his roller. She took a class how to do the wall, you know, texture it. And after she took the class, it took a long time to do the wall. All she did was light the roller. And you roll the wall however you want, and it turns out like that. Two different colors.
It's way easy, though.
Yeah, it comes with a tray.
The tray like this, and you do one paint on one side, and another color on the other side.
So then we'll lay it all the tile. The whole house. Is Tia sleeping? We got here at 1:30 in the morning. Julie had all the food ready, and we all ate. And this is the kitchen and dining room. So we laid all the tile in here too. type of stove. Just wipe over it. Stainless steel sinks. Dishwasher. This baby to see ya. This Kiana in Kiana's room. One bathroom here.
Someone look at that. Is that just bright?
What? What is
it? Joseph's room. The girls in the room.
Oh, wow.
And here's the master bedroom. Sonny boy made this big bed. This is where me and mama are going to sleep. Sonny boy in Julie's room. And good. Kiana. Yeah. The basement.
I know.
Here. Oh.
Oh, everybody. Got everybody. All right.
Hey. Oh, Dave, what a ham.
Oh, okay.
You had a reflection in the... Oh, too heavy, girl.
Look how big this thing is. Dang. Here they are, both of them.
The mattress over here.
Isn't that a big mattress?
Oh, that's okay. Yeah. And then
a house. Oh, look at the bed. The bed's out there already for you.
That's the girls' bed right over there. Mm-hmm. They want their privacy.
Oh. Are you and Solid and sleep on it?
I'm thinking I'm
sleeping right here. Oh, you got, oh, that's right. That is not. Well, you needed something low to the ground.
I need to see.
She needs the bathroom.
Where's the bathroom?
I needed the light.
I need...
Oh, upstairs?
Bringing the kids home from the park. We got Kiana, Tavia. Say hi! Okay.
It is Lena.
Why?
Oh, no, it's not.
No, that's Kiana.
Do you guys have fun?
Now you see her like this. Yeah, come back and video after.
This is with 50 people inside this house. Everybody's trying to do something in the morning to get themselves. Morning, Ella. I can't believe an empty room in there.
Babaloo!
Babaloo! And this is Zia. And here's Irene. Cheerful Irene. And all the kids. Everybody's all getting ready. Zia, what's on? There's Brian, waiting for his turn. He's waiting for his turn. You can tell he's waiting for his turn. Tanya had her turn, and then CJ's over there waiting for his turn.
CJ needs a turn. This
recipe. He needs a turn.
CJ needs a turn.
This Sunny boy preparing lunch and dinner and breakfast. There's Ammon.
Kids are all done.
There's Ammon. Hi, Ammon. Hi, Ammon. Oh, look at you. He's always sitting in his chair. So long as he's eating, he's happy. Ta-dum, ta-dum.
He's always munching.
I know. I just made a mistake and he's tipping in the head. Oh, I'm sorry.
Who hurt you?
I'm sorry.
Who hit you?
I'm sorry. I didn't mean it.
It was an accident,
Tigger. Yeah, I'm sorry. They're sitting in Australia. Like, she's ready. I know. This down here. Getting all the kids ready.
Okay.
Here's the shoes. I was kidding.
It's weird to see like kids.
You guys want a conversation? You guys have a heart. Okay?
This Cambria. You get lost in this house. This is David Hanneman's house. Yeah. Hey, here they are.
Hey. How are you?
All right.
Did you know Nani?
No.
Hi.
Hi.
You guys make sure to fly.
Hello. Is this a basement down here? Yeah. Yeah. I get lost in this house.
That's true.
Oh, look at this thing. No. Is an elevator do?
Yeah. And his house sits on, and he didn't go wide with it. He went down.
He goes into the hill and put his house. Two stories above the hill and two stories below.
More wall. But, this is something else, huh? You get lost in this house.
No, I got
little stairs in case. Huh?
This is as big as my house right here.
Look at this. It's like Disneyland. Look at all these little things. You go up this way. Got two ways to come down, eh?
Yeah. get started. So find your family or your siblings. So when you're dead and nine, come to get it with any family. You're off the board.
What happened?
All my kids.
Farewell here in Utah.
And Dave and I and Lisa said, yeah, we could do that. Let's do that.
his records are in West Point, and they're in transition section. And then Lisa said we could do his open house in our home. They have been working really hard to make this home available for today, and so we really love and appreciate that, Lisa. Especially my home appreciates it. My home is a little condo that could not accommodate all people here, and I don't know who everyone is. And you know what? Only the very elite group got invited to this party. So consider yourself very, very special. Let's start here. This is Oliver De Howard. My Uncle David is the youngest
living relative that we have. And these are his children. Howard, Leonard, can you raise your hand, Leonard? And then David.
David,
let's give him a hand. Yay.
The owner of this house.
Oh, it's awesome.
David.
But these three kids, they're our first cousins, Howard, Leonard, and Mary. So Howard, why don't you go ahead and introduce your family real quick?
Well, I'm number six in Uncle David's family, so I decided to have six kids. And Jacob, Kyle, Micah, Seth, Ammon, and Shea Girl. And my wife didn't.
Since we're doing the
Davis
family,
send a letter. I'm Leonard. We have five boys, and we had five boys because I'm the fifth child. And the reason why we have boys and Dave has all girls is because Dave's always been a little bit more feminine. My wife.
The rag on each other.
My oldest, Sterling, and then Austin. Landon, Parker, and then we have a baby inside, Hunter. David Hamlin, my wife Lisa. Jasha, Heather.
Can you stand up there?
Jasha, Heather, Shanda, Kira, and Riley. And my brothers teach me this sometimes. They say, you don't have to be a man to have a boy. You know what? If they're like your boys, I don't want it. This is Juana. That's her real name, Juana. Her husband David and their four children. They're just staying with us until they move into their new house in Saratoga Springs. We're going to be neighbors. Yeah.
Okay, my oldest, the oldest of the four teen children is my sister Rosie, and her son Marky is here. Mark.
Even when you get to 30s, you still get called by that same person.
Marky.
I don't answer if they don't call me Marky, but anyway. This is my wife, Laurelie, and it's my oldest son, John, my second, Malia, our little girl, curly-haired girl, Shirley Temple, Olivia, and my little baby over here at Temple Farm.
Where do you live, Mark?
I live in AF.
Okay.
Rosie's child.
I saw 91 on it. I said, only family to go around.
you.
No, you.
I'm the cameraman.
Irene, that's right.
Come on.
Okay, okay. I'm Irene. I'm Joyce's sister. I'm number 8 in the family. This is all my kids. My husband Clayton, he's a video man, so be on your best because he takes the close up. And then we like to rewind to see who made those faces. These are all my children. Joseph's wife Jeanette, she's pregnant with her first. Joe, want to stand up? Joe's standing up.
She didn't mean that, Joe.
You're fine.
Sonny Boy and Julie, the top of my oldest son, sorry, and his wife, and they got three children, that's Tavia and Ammon, and Kiana is right there in the little blue. Irene, you want to stand up? She's standing up.
She's waving.
We're sure with our family.
We say after our mom.
It's Irene, she's pregnant with her third. Tanya's next to her. Tia's our youngest. And let's see. Oh, no, we've got family, extended family from Oakland that came especially for Sam's farewell. And that's all of my son-in-law's Charles and Sam that came. And
Brian,
Cambria.
Brian.
And Brian, my son-in-law, married to Tanya right there on the red. I guess I covered everybody. I love you all.
Sally.
I'm glad to be here. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Archie. Should we have our brother Arthur that's here? And our family, in case anybody doesn't know, there's 11 girls and 3 boys. This is our first. No, the second friend.
Second brother.
This is the main brother. He's probably thinking, what am I?
Well, our kind of famous, we have a son, Linda and Seth Ellison, who have a son at Air Force Academy. He returned from Russia. He has a son in Brazil, and he'll be returning in the summer. He left the same time as Sterling. Craig and I went to school.
They're important. Wait, that's important, other than the fact that they were our good friends. And our son served a mission, Evan, I don't know where he is. Somewhere over here. And they were living in Korea at the time and were wonderful to our missionary sons. This is my son, Grant. This is my son, Evan. My daughter, Jennifer, her husband, Dave. Back there's Hannah.
This man here, Henson, I had always wanted to
not even for myself. I had always wanted to be a missionary. And so it was easy to relate to this brother doing whatever he had to do to be there to make that happen. Good. That's where I live. My brother, my sister. West Point's nice, not nice to my brother. And everything's nice, but not nicer than my family. Just how I feel. So I was right there. I would have walked it, skateboarded it, done something, but it would have happened. I would have been there. Anyway, so she went down through this little thing with me. And right off the bat, she picked, I had served a mission to northern Mexico as a young boy. And right off the bat, she says, you want to go on a mission? And I had, when I came back at age 21 and a half, I knew I was going to go on another mission. I just knew. Well, it came to me under so much duress. Why am I always put in these situations? It's like if you're a musician, you always have to play the church. If you do this, you always have to be the same thing. Anyway, long story to it all, I was resisting, and it came to me that I was going to be a missionary again at 21 and a half. And there, Irene, Grandma Hammond, interviewing me, she said, you're going to be a missionary again. And I knew it, and she knew it, as my mother knew it. And she just interviewed me as though I were a missionary. And I said, yeah. And at that time, we had too much, and I was unloading things, trying to prepare for this moment that I knew was getting closer. And she was just very specific with me, just as was expressed to us this day, that pinnacle of all these little things that we do when we try to formally educate ourselves, we try to economically prepare ourselves, all these things that we were doing, and I had done trying to accomplish that, and had been doing it. But she knew that I was going to serve, and so I told her that I was, and I was trying to prepare. But when you have so many things, you're trying to get them off your hands, that we're reared and educated to a point.
Come on here, guys. All of us. I want to thank you again. I'm so humbled to just look out in the ground and even saw our bishop. Our state presidents and families here. Our place, small place, Samson's place, and right here, and all. In the tent, our family. You finish. I can't. Twice in my life, my son disobeyed me. I go now, tell him no, he's convinced. But my wife disobeyed me. I told him to find us a house in Washington. She called me from here in Utah. Your house is in Utah.
I still, I guess, at the sacrament meeting. But I'm just, I'm in awe that anyone even comes to that, this open house in front of us.
The West Bank is going to allow him to come. We went out and purchased a ticket, and I talked to Irene, my sister Irene. And I said, well, I stopped mentioning Ian in our prayer. And he could come out of West Point and he'll sign his pass, or he could come out of Timmy's place. That was the last thing that was good. I thought of a couple of hours later, Ian called. Paul Lester said, I can't see proof. I'm coming. Here he is. I'm ready to come to see your brother. Who's that? The other brother, if you want. Well, here's my youngest son, Byron. Okay? What back to you there, sister, are you?
We'll give it to the man of the house.
You know, I missed half those introductions. Do you mind if we restart?
Watch the tape.
No, I was gonna, I was gonna say, why don't we introduce everyone, you know? But I said, no, just kidding, let's see. The choice took over, that's fine. Eleanor, would you mind, where's Eleanor? Would you mind offering a word of prayer for our,
Licia.
Guys, and they're all going on missions. Go in the front, honey, so she sees you.
That's Tanya.
Oh, good.
Oh,
come
over me!
Aloha! I don't even recognize her, man. She's come walking up to me and want to kiss me, man. Tanya.
We're at that house. Yeah.
Look at Joseph.
Yeah, we're all here right now. Hi, Tanya.
Tanya.
Hi, Tanya. Mom, Dad, me, JT.
That's a cute
and Tanya and all her girls.
Tanya, you look good.
They just
yeah, I don't even recognize.
Hey, where's Shaylee?
Hey, look at this.
Yeah.
Where's all the other kids?
Those are from Cal.
Smell
it? Where's Shaylee?
Ew, they're creepy, huh?
I like your outfit.
How are you?
All right. Am I as pretty as your mother?
We want to hear you dance. We want to see you dance, Brenda.
Are you ready? Are you ready?
Are
I charge to look at this area.
Right here.
Tia,
you guys having a good time?
Yeah. Oh, it's Sunny and... That's Sunny and Max. All right. There she is. All right.
All right, I got to show you my baby.
That looks awesome.
Ready?
Patty watches as she's showing the babies. Oh,
man, this is awesome. Yeah,
come on.
Here
we go.
Going through. I'm just trying to get under the juice of
tennis. Is that sad?
Oh my goodness.
Is that fun?
Joseph, bring JT here. Joseph. Over here.
Come on. Are they coming inside here too, or just?
Oh my gosh!
God, this is something else.
They come through here.
Move your head.
Okay, wait a minute.
This is Tia. Hey.
Come over here, babe. Tia, Tanya, right over here, Tanya. This.
That is neat.
That's something.
Who's this for?
Those two
look at this.
Ready?
Where's the seat? They are
my real feet. All right, right behind you. We're going out here. Why don't you guys go over here and keep going?
Jaden. Oh, wow. Ooey gooey.
Don't worry about it.
Is it
a
Mom.
And there's Jimmy. He makes a good nerd.
I'm always a nerd.
He's a good nerd.
Hey!
He's another nerd. He's another nerd.
You have to go in the house. Sonny boy, take
all right, all right, we're going to go. Welcome home, man.
Watch out.
Didn't think we were going to see you for a couple weeks.
I know, surprise.
Craig. Man, what happened to you, man?
Winston beat me up.
Oh, that's ridiculous, man. I told you about your left. There's Mike.
Hey, I know that's cold out here.
And there's Nikki back there. Yeah, man. You guys look sharp, man. You guys look good.
We see ya.
Oh, look at this.
Come here.
You look good.
We see ya. Come here.
Oh, wow.
Where's Camry? Get over there, Camry. Stand in front of your mom. You know, don't hide. Oh, I know.
She looks just like
you. You look so pretty. And this, Lysia. Sia.
Cute, Jeanette. Did you just get that? Because you should have worked the...
No, Joe just bought it for me.
Yeah.
Lynn's you wanted her to be the
thing. At Lynn's. Lynn's Market.
Daddy will hold you.
Pony devil.
Camria. Get over here, Camria.
Daddy,
hey, what are you hiding for? Ooh, you're acting like Tia. Ooh.
I know.
I don't know.
Ooh, a little sexy witch.
Sexy little witch. Yeah, see what her mommy. You guys look nice.
I'm in the shadow.
Sally.
Here we go.